Hi, hello. See, here they are asking to calculate the concentrations of the curvatures. So here I am calculating the concentration of